Look at all this. 21 hoses in this pack. Let's take a better look. So here they are, 21 hoses in total. This is the ancillary kit for your version 5 and 6 Impreza. Details of the specific car on the website, take a look. I'm not going to show you every single hose because that would be a very long video otherwise, but all of these hoses are the ancillary hoses. Some of them you don't really get to see very much, but some of them are quite important to do the fitting onto the car. They will give you a longer life expectancy, definitely, compared to the black rubber hoses already included in the vehicle. Importantly, every single hose in this pack is made in the same way. A liner inside the hose for super smooth flow of fluid going through, but also every single hose has the liner plus 3 layers of reinforcement. This is a lot of pressure there for the performance vehicle. We use a 70 Shaw hard grade silicone. That just makes the hoses super strong. Just take a look at this. I'm pressing down on the hose and it does not collapse. It does not kink. It's very stiff. That's the main difference with some of the really cheap ones you find on the internet. I've got this air intake hose here that I found on eBay and it's so soft you could almost fold it. That's no good at all. But these hoses will give you a long life, long service. They are perfectly cut to match the car, so you don't have to chop or try to make it fit. It will fit straight away. They're available in red, blue, and black. And as always, the Viper logo means a lifetime warranty for you.